lock the door on all our compromising. And he appears. He'll draw us near and we'll be changed by his glory, wrapped up in his glory. We will be like him, for we shall see him as he is. No longer what we saw before, but not all that we will see tomorrow when we lock the door on all our disbelief. Lock the door on all our disputes.